It's Day of the Administrator, so I wanted to wish Dr. Powers, Mr. Hewish, and Ms. Ashford a happy Day of the Administrator. They're probably at school as we speak, working on things for you to do at home and figuring out what next school year is going to look like. So take care, everybody. Be safe.
Mr. Hewish, hey. Ms. Ashford, Dr. Powers, thanks for everything you do.
Appreciate it. Love you guys. Miss you.
Happy Principal's Day. Just wanted to shout out to Dr. Powers, Mr. Hewish, and Ms. Ashford, and to say thank you for all that you do and for your love and your support. I'm so grateful to work for you, and I really look forward to reuniting with you soon. All right. Hope you and your families are doing well and wishing you the best. Have a good one.
Hello, everyone. Happy Administrator's Day. I just want you all to know how much you are appreciated, how proud I am to be a part of the Potter community and the school district, and all that you do for our students. Know that you are respected, loved, and that I wish you all a continued safe, healthy, and sane journey. Have a fabulous day. You deserve it.
Happy Administrator Day. I just want to say thank you for the support and guidance you've given me over these last few years. It's really helped me become the teacher I am today and support the students at Potter. So thank you for that, and I hope you have a great Friday.
Hi, Dr. Powers, Ms. Ashford, Mr. Hewish. Just wanted to send you a quick shout out to say happy Administrator's Day and thank you for all the support you give us every day and all the ways you support us and the kiddos. Thank you. We appreciate you.
Thank you, admin team, for everything that you guys do. I'm so grateful that I have you guys as examples for my first year. I couldn't imagine a better group of people to work with. So thankful to be at Potter. See you guys.
Hey, you guys. I just wanted to send you a quick message of just thanks and appreciation. I know how much you guys are working right now. I know how much you're just taking us into account and advocating for us in the district. And I really just want to say thank you. Thank you for everything that's been going on, for all that you've been doing, for everything that's been going on, but also just thank you for leading us this year. Thank you. It's been a really great year, and I really appreciate all the support and all that you've done. So just know that all your hard work is not, we're thinking about you and we appreciate you. So miss you guys and hope we'll get to see each other soon.
There's a quote that I like that says, "The talent is built in the calm, but character in the storm." In the middle of this storm, we want to thank all of our administrators for all they do for our schools, for our students, and for our kids. So as a teacher and as a parent, I want to thank you guys and wish you a happy Admin Day. Thank you guys.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, it's going.
Cheers.